magsitayo po tayo na mga kababayan.
Okay, kamay!
Go!
Okay, kamay. Go!
Let us humbly put ourselves in the presence of God through prayer. Let us pray. Almighty God, you are the source of wisdom. You know our thoughts, our plans, and our actions. We give you the entire honor and our thanksgiving for the never-ending guidance and protection, which we always experience as we perform our daily responsibility to bring our people, allowing us to have here this morning. For this blessing ceremony and awarding the team a person with significant accomplishment. This to us with the belief that the key continuing progress is peace and order in our land. Cleanse us from personal interests and grant us the will. Unite our hearts and minds, so we ensure our transparency and accountability in all our transactions and need for us to attain dignity and credibility in our services. Bless in a very special way our chief PD, who is the richest. May he always inspire us all to join the journey towards genuine transformation, where peace, justice, and harmony be a living experience of our people. We ask this in the name of
God. Amen. The Watawat ng Pilipinas and Police Officers Pledge will be led by Police Senior Superintendent Randolph Balonglong of the Police Community Relations Group.
Panunumpa ng katapatan sa Watawat ng Pilipinas.
Taas! Para naman!
Ako ay Pilipino.
Pilipino.
O katapatan ng lupa. Na may dakal. Katarungan at kalayaan. At makabansa. Police officers pledge. I will love and serve God, my country and people. I will uphold the Constitution and obey legal orders of the duly constituted authorities. I will oblige myself to maintain a high standard of morality and professionalism. I will respect the customs and traditions of the police service. And I will live a decent and virtuous life to serve as an example to others.
Please. Once again, good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and we will proceed to the presentation of awards to PNP personnel with significant accomplishment. to our youth to please rise for the presentation of words. To present the awards is Police Director General Ricardo Marquez, Chief Philippine National Police, to be assisted by the members of the command group, and Police Director Donaldo Aquino Jr., the Director for Personal Records Management, and Police Director Victor Jonga, Director of CID Jr. First awardee, Chief Inspector Patrick Marignano. The Medalya ng Kalinga is awarded to Police Chief Inspector Patrick Ramiliano as team leader for his heroic act during the successful implementation of search warrant issued by Honorable Ramon Pamulang, Executive Chancellor RTC Branch 32, Team Banere Sihan, against Wenceslao Bernardo E. Fernando for violation of RA 10591 on February 13, 2016 at Barangay Pulong Buhangin, Santa Maria, Bulacan, that resulted in his arrest and the confiscation of the following items: one M16 rifle, one 12-gauge shotgun, 5 caliber .45 pistols with 14 magazines, 1 caliber .45 submachine gun with 1 magazine, 1 caliber 9mm pistol with 1 magazine, 1 caliber .32 pistol, 4 caliber .38 revolvers, 1 caliber .280 pistol with 1 magazine, 3 caliber .22 pistol, 297 assorted ammunition, 4 black plastic folding bags for caliber 30 rifle, 1 brown wooden butt but unknown rifle, and 4 sets of metal handguard for M16 rifle. By this accomplishment, Police Chief Inspector Ramiliano earned credit and honor not only for himself but also for the Philippine National Police. Similar award is given to Police Senior Inspector King Dominic P. Gamboa as member of the team. Similar award is given to SP Autorino Sito Hipolito as member of the team. Civil Award is given to SP Juan Ricardo Galan as member of the team. Civil Award is given to SP Juan Francisco Bautista as member of the team. Civil Award is given to SP Juan Sabin Areza Jr. as member of the team. Police Senior Superintendent Joel Pernito. The Medalya ng Kagalingan is awarded to Police Senior Superintendent Joel Pernito as a act during the successful implementation of search warrant against Zosimo U.E. Paharon, a retired PNP member for violation of RA 10591, Comprehensive Law on Firearms and Ammunition Regulation Act on February 19, 2016, at Don and Ricky Heights, Barangay Dolores, Taytay, Rizal, that resulted in his arrest and confiscation of the following items: one 5.56 armored rifle with 10 long and 7 short magazine, 9 12-gauge shotguns, 4 caliber pistol with 8 magazine, 1 caliber pistol, 7 caliber 9mm pistols, and other firearms and ammunition. Police Senior Superintendent Bernino earned credit and honor not only for himself but also for the Philippine National Police. Similar award is given to Police Chief Inspector Joselito Brazo as member of the team. Similar award is given to Senior Inspector Russell Dennis Liboriano as a member of the team. Similar award is given to SP Opor Mario Paraliban as member of the team. Similar award is given to SP Opor Ronald Villarroses as member of the team. Similar award is given to SP Juan Romeo Oposejo as member of the team. Similar award is given to SP Juan Reynaldo Edani as member of the team. Similar award is given to POT Pedro Grado as member of the team. Similar award is given to POT Antonio Zenipula as member of the team. Similar award is given to PO3 Marvin Moral as member of the team. Similar award is given to PO1 Oldarico Iturralde as member of the team. Chief Inspector Roberto A. Razon. The medalya ng kagalingan is awarded to Chief Inspector Roberto A. Razon, Chief Regional Anti-Illegal Drug Special Operation Task Group on March 9, 2016 at the parking area of Matt's Restaurant located along Magallanes Avenue, corner of Marvin Street, Magallanes Village, Makati City. The operation resulted in the arrest of Chinese nationals identified as Hei Henry D. Lam and Annalisa Villegas E. Go, and confiscation of 5 pieces red plastic bags containing 5 kilograms of white crystalline substance suspected with street value of 25 million pesos and the recovery of a silver Nissan Sefio. This was an accomplishment and distinct honor and credit not only for himself and NCRPO but also for the whole Philippine National Police. Similar award is given to Inspector Aristides Marinda as member of the team. Similar award is given to Inspector Noel Almerino as member of the team. Similar award is given to SPO4 Arsenio Carabello as member of the team. Similar award is given to POT Jeronimo Lazo Jr. as member of the team. Similar award is given to POT Junjun Mataverde as member of the team. Similar award is given to POT Rolando Aliguer Jr. as member of the team. Similar award is given to PO3 Ranil Mendoza as member of the team. Our next award team, Police Chief Superintendent Eric Serafin Reyes. The medalya ng kasamanya is awarded to Police Chief Superintendent Eric Serafin Reyes, District Director, Northern Police District, and Certificate of Recognition is awarded to Northern Police District for obtaining the second highest percentage degrees in the crime rate for district level and NCRPO with an average rate of 40.20% based on the 7 focus crimes average weekly crime volume covering the period from December 28, 2015 to March 13, 2016. Superintendent Robert Domingo. The medalya ng kasanayan is awarded to Police Superintendent Robert Domingo, Station Commander, Santa Ana Police Station, and the Certificate of Recognition is awarded to Santa Ana Police Station MPD for obtaining the highest percentage degrees in the crime rate for station level in NCRPO with an average rate of 40.23% based on the 7 focus crime average weekly crime volume covering the period from December 28, 2015 to March 13, 2016. Police Superintendent Michael Makapagal. The medal ng kasanayan is awarded to Police Superintendent Michael Makapagal, Station Commander, Galas Police Station, QCPP, and Certificate of Recognition is awarded to Galas Police Station for obtaining the third highest percentage decrease in the crime rate for station level in NCRPO with an average rate of 23.77% based on the 7 focus crimes average weekly crime volume covering the period from December 28, 2015 to March 13, 2016. Senior Superintendent Jose Hidal. The Medalya ng Kasanayan is awarded to Police Senior Superintendent Jose Hidalgo, Chief of Police, Pasig City Police Station, and Certificate of Recognition is awarded to Pasig City Police Station PPD for obtaining the highest percentage decrease in the crime rate for City Police Station level in NCRPO with an average rate of 22.85%. Based on the 7 focus crimes average weekly crime volume following the period from December 28, 2015 to March 13, 2016. Police Senior Superintendent Bartolome Cusaman. The Medalyang Kasanayan is awarded to Police Senior Superintendent Bartolome Cusaman, Chief of Police, Caloocan City Police Station, and Certificate of Recognition is awarded to Caloocan City Police Station MPD for obtaining the second highest percentage decrease in the crime rate for City Police Station level in NCRPO with an average rate of 18.6% based on the 7 focus crimes, average weekly crime volume covering the period from December 28, 2015 to March 13, 2016. Police Senior Superintendent Alvin Villasin. Senior Award of Medalyang Kasanayan is awarded to Police Senior Superintendent Alvin Villasin, Chief of Police, Valenzuela City Police Station, and Certificate of Recognition is awarded to Valenzuela City Police Station MPD for obtaining the third highest percentage decrease in the crime rate for City Police Station level and NCRPO with an average rate of 17.73% based on the 7 focus crimes average weekly crime volume covering the period from December 28, 2015 to March 13, 2016. Magsitayo po tayong lahat at ating po pamitiin ng Golden Bar. Please be seated. Allow me, sir. Congratulations to the PNP team led by Police Director General Ricardo Marquez, Chief Philippine National Police, for emerging as the first runner-up in the 20th Battle of the Generals Gold Tournament hosted by General Headquarters, AFP, held on March 20, 2016 at Aguinaldo Golf Club, Camp General Inigo Aguinaldo, Quezon City. Let's give them a big round of applause. We would like to request our reviewing officer, Police Senior Superintendent Ranto Balungon of the BCR Chief, to proceed in front to acknowledge the prevailing capacity and viewing, also the web-based to please proceed in front.
Thank you, and please be seated.
Our 2nd Battalion Commander and Staff, Chief Inspector Romulo.
Chief Inspector Bon.
Chief Inspector Pablo.
And Chief Inspector Isman.
Marine Company Commander, Chief Inspector Cedario.
Chief Inspector Isman.
Our 1st Battalion Leader, Senior Inspector Valiedo.
2nd Battalion Leader for the Senior Inspector Tierra.
Delta Company Commander and Staff, Chief Inspector Abdullah.
Chief Inspector Rivas. And Chief Inspector Amon. 1st Platoon Leader, Police Inspector Barco. 2nd Platoon Leader, Police Inspector Matunda.
We have additional announcement. After the passing review, all non-uniform personnel are requested to remain for a very important announcement. And at 10 o'clock this morning, we'll be celebrating the 25th anniversary of PSPG at the Multi-Purpose Center, and everyone is invited to attend. Again, all non-uniform personnel are...